In this video, you're going to learn about the structure of Google Shopping campaigns. Knowing how Google Shopping campaigns work and their structure is going to better help you set them up, optimize them, and scale them. Having an organized and well set up campaign structure gives you a strong foundation for optimization and growth. It also saves you time in the long run by having everything organized. Let's start with how campaign structures look, starting at the account level. This is the hierarchy that you will grow familiar with over time. Your account contains multiple shopping campaigns, and within those shopping campaigns, you have ad groups. Ad groups then contain product groups, which are comprised of your individual products. This structure allows you to organize your products into themes and groups, which is far easier to manage. It also allows you to see which of your products or categories are performing well or not. For example, if you sell games, your structure could look like this. Here we see the hierarchical structure of your catalog with campaigns divided by top categories, video games, and board games. And within the board games campaign, the ad groups are divided between card, trivia, and strategy. And within strategy, we have our product groups of chess, backgammon, and the classics. Finally, you have the products themselves. Setting up a structure like this lets you more easily set finer goals. It allows you to quickly see performance patterns as it relates to stock. For example, if you happen to make less money on Monopoly than Risk, then you can bid less on Monopoly. Or if the backgammon ad group is seeing a lower conversion rate than the rest of your ad groups, you can take a deep dive into your funnel to see what's causing the issue. Or if the video games campaign is seeing a higher bounce rate than the board games campaign, perhaps your site has poor navigation for that section. The point I'm illustrating here is that a well thought out campaign structure better helps you identify problems and opportunities. If you're watching this video on YouTube, this is actually part of our free Google Shopping course on our website. In the next video, we're actually going to show you how to set up your shopping campaign in your account. This course takes you through everything, and it's 100% free with no sign up required. I'll leave a link down below. Go and check it out. If this video here was helpful, please give it a like. Let me know in the comments down below. Thanks for watching, guys. I really appreciate it, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye for now.